play. You haven't scored yet tonight, but that can't matter on this one. Get the puck back to the point. Start moving it around to get people converging at the net.
He was locked in there.
I think through traffic like that, you're just hoping the thing hits you.
Arizona's gained possession along the boards. Great pass in the left wing up the middle now. The Capitals gained possession of the defensive zone. And they clear the puck. Arizona's got it from behind the net. Slides the puck ahead to Hayden. Here's a shot. That goes wide. Here he is, shot in front. His reflexes on display tonight. Here's a shot. And there's a save. The man advantage is over.
Well, the penalty killers can go back to the bench knowing they did their job. Score remains the same as it was when that penalty was taken.
Here's a short pass to Kessel. Down the right side and into the zone. The Coyotes have the puck in the corner. That's blocked by Vanacek.
Quick hands. Not only does he get a glove on it, he catches it, which is hard to do.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. Still looking for our first goal. Enjoying this one. The game is still scoreless. The Coyotes win. Puck picked up by Chikrin. Shot! They start to get a little physical out there. Quick feed down low. Now a quick pass to Keller. Scores!
You can feel the tension here. Nobody had scored up until this point. Everybody looking for the first goal, but really nobody wants to make the big mistake.
The Coyotes have a game.
James, I don't care what happens, I want more. Now we've got one. It sure took him a long time.
Moves it to Wilson. And that one's turned away. Hutton's going to opt for the whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around as the shift gets long. This helps.
And we're moments away from getting back underway here with the puck drop. Schmaltz has it in their own end. Arizona's got it in their own zone. Moves it around along the half wall. Takes a shot. That goes off a twig. Washington's got it behind the net. The Coyotes gain possession of the puck here in the offensive end. Oh, it stays out. He got a piece of that one.
They work the puck into a scoring spot. Get a pretty good chance on goal. They just can't find a way to finish it off.
Takes the feed. Oh, what a chance, and he puts it wide of the net.
Good delivery, got rid of that in a hurry, but he ain't done missing the net.
Washington's got a hold of it against the wall. Puck grabbed by Ovechkin. Grabbed along the board by Kuznetsov.
Gotta think they're gonna score a draw penalty here. This is great pressure.
Takes the feed. Oh, breaks it off the outside of the iron. Thought he had the corner, but played it off.
Particularly beautiful about the play, but it doesn't even matter. You keep plugging away and look for the tying goal.
The Capitals win the draw here in the neutral zone. Less than 60 seconds left in regulation. Quick pass across to Keller. Well, he's calling him out now. Here we go.
Yeah, that's the star player that took that hit, James. A teammate better step up for him here.
Danny Gosperry, one side.
one side and you're happy when it goes down to the ice because you know help is on the way.
Story of my life in elementary school, right?
Well, as they collect themselves, they'll head to the penalty box for 5 minutes of rest and a drink of water.
Both teams had a chance for a little reset as they step in for the faceoff.
Salute the fans and they stay to cheer you.
And that'll do it for Ray Burrow. I'm James Cebulski. Thank you.